No way. I'm that nigga. I'm that nigga. Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here? And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Fabian. Baumgartner. Oh, getting the ball forward. Schick. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
Hell no. Damn, old black.
Joao Felix. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
They took care of the situation defensively. Foul? No foul.
Ziyech. Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
Make it go, Felix. What are you fucking... Outside. Oh, foul. Right foot creep. Right foot creep. Bro, my defense is impeccable. See, that's personal. Now they get mad. My defense is nice. And the Bulldogs moving the ball forward with purpose. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Carrasco. That's my boy. It's not even halftime yet. It's not even halftime yet. Come on, lock in. That's in. Ooh, I was trying to test him. Ooh, I was trying to curve that nigga, boy.
They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on to score more. This could get really embarrassing. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Oh, come on.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid.
I knew he was going to pass it to him. Get the shit out of here. Get him out of here. He's good.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow. Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card. Now, that's a step again.
Is that Lewandowski? No, it's PK. Oh, yeah. Why is he at PK?
Walker Peters. Tremendous challenge. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Oh, a chance!
A goal! An exceptional goal! I'm just that nigga, bro.
Underway again. It really was a tremendous first half showing by the Bulldogs. Useful looking ball. Walker Peters. Fabian. Christoph Baumgartner. Delightful pass. The end product just wasn't there. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Baumgartner. He has teammates around him. Angelinho, nicely cut out. Schick, aware of the threat, solving the problem. Gray, and the keeper taking care of the situation. Ronald Araujo. Kessier. Now Griezmann, and he's in. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Possession one. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Fabian. The press was on and it worked. Oh, they've lost it. Angelinho. And now Dahoud. Breaking at pace. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Griezmann. Well, spot on with that challenge.
to Adriano Negri. Happy birthday, Adriano, and have a fantastic day from your friends Rachel Armstrong and Matthew.
Successfully cut out. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Really nice ball.
I'm just playing around with this finger. Oh.
Luka Jovic. Griezmann. Went in strongly to win the ball. Kieran Tierney. Dahoud. And you saw the situation developing. Dahoud. Fabian. Luka Jovic. Gray. Oh, managing to beat him. Oh, keeper in control.
That's O'Block.
So a personnel change then. And over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Real chance. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Yep. We don't stop, we keep going. We don't stop, we keep going.
What a struggle for the Bulldogs to keep the ball and couldn't keep himself onside. Wasted possession again. A delicious piece of skill. Really good high press. João Félix! And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Griezmann. Chance to finish. Well, what can we say? Miles off target.
Substitution for the visitors.
And a substitution in the offing.
Number 16, Piqué. To be replaced by number 5,
Fabian.
José Maria Jiménez.
And Jovic now. Committed challenge. Griezmann, and he's broken free. It's opened up for him. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And there goes the final whistle. In a nutshell, promotion guaranteed.
Well, they showed today why they are getting promoted. They were disciplined, they were inventive, and they worked really hard. That was it.
And this confrontation is underway.
This beat tough.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up,
this one got Vinny. Division rivals league. This nigga got Vinny, GG's. This nigga. GG's. This nigga got Vinny. Fuck him.
And the contest begins. The lineup then for the hosts. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Moussa Diaby plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. The supporters want to see him have a go. Now able to close down the shot. And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Jesus Navas plays with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. Yannick Carrasco starts with Angel Correa out wide. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal scoring threat.
And so, here's the danger. So.
Options in the middle. Well, he's a true magician with the ball at his feet, Joao Felix. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this match?
Well, he comes alive around the box. He's so good at backing into defenders, rolling away from them, and then getting off his shots quickly. He's so difficult to mark, and that's why he's their leading goal scorer.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreeves.
He actually went right over on his ankle.
Wonderful chance! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So the Bulldogs get the ball moving again, and a swift response is required. Poor pass. Stop a decent looking attack. Timo Werner. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Joao Felix. Will they get themselves level here? Frantic action from.
I'm not going out like that.
Underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Jeremy Frimpong. The possession lost, intercepted.
Fuck.
A bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw.
So a throw, it's over with now.
Moussa Diaby. Far from a good pass. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Griezmann. Perfect tackle. Well, not cleared away completely. Can he find the angle? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Werner. Diaby. Plattered away. Martin Ødegaard. Joao Felix. And the Bulldogs unable to retain possession. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Diaby. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. João Félix. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Can he put them in front? Oh, no! Ooh. He's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Come on.
Just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Take it away. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now showing excellent vision. He can't hold on to it. And thumped away. Jeremy Frimpong. And a good tackle. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Oh, goodness, not the best of challenges. Now then, what's the referee going to do here?
They gave me a red. For fuck's sake.
Oh, he's given us away. And fed forwards. Well, it all counts for naught. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the ref.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Who can he pick out? Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, João Félix played his part in the first half. Sum up his contribution for us.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played.
And the penalty is given. The referee
got it here.
On the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card, just a warning. And there it is. Perfectly executed. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And the keeper more than equal to the task. He's driven in the corner. Found wanting a bit with that delivery. Really good challenge. Able to skip past his man. Correa. Well read to put an end to that attack. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal it is. They lead by two now.
Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. This nigga right here. Song right here, tell me.
Hello, and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And
I don't care who you have, bro. I really don't care who you have. Let's play the game. Come on.
Coming up for you from Foot Rivals. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
That's how to rob them of possession. So the initial 11 for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain plays with Mateo Kovacic in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Jesus Navas plays with Gaia in the fullback positions. Griezmann! That is a tackle and a half. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. The match has restarted. 1-0 here. It did look on for them, but not to be. Could play it in. Really bright looking attack. Oh, great defending. Griezmann.
That's me.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in. Joao Felix. And still a chance. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not
just too much power.
Ziyech. Oh, a lovely ball. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. Well, 2-1 it is here. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Darwin Nunez. Might really be able to trouble them here. And he takes it on. Superb block. Chance to cross. Attempt at a pass, really. Luis Diaz.
Well, as you can see, the Bulldogs haven't seen too much of the ball so far, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This looks threatening. Still a chance. Danger averted for now. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Fine teamwork to win it back. Ziyech. Timely intervention. Chamberlain. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Oh, a nice looking pass. There were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. It is to be a throw-in. Possession lost by Di Maria. Araujo. And strongly to win the ball. Options in the centre. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Luis Diaz. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Shaw. Ziyech. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Ronald Araujo. Teammates available. Oh, great attacking play. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Carrasco! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Read it well. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
And the substitution will occur now.
To be replaced by number 6, Mason Mount.
Piqué deserves credit for winning the ball back. Minutes left for play. Well, great read there to intercept. Play stopped. It is a free kick. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Showing a lot of guile there. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Vinicius Junior. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Effective challenge. Really good attacking play, but he was on his toes to win the ball back. Skipping away. Carrasco. Now potential danger, and he could cash in. Terrific save. Vinicius Junior. This attack looks highly promising. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Griezmann. Now with Abraham. Showing good defensive judgment. Correa. Has a go. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Mateo Kovacic. And unable to keep possession. Lovely ball over the top, but the... flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Not the pass he had in mind. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. 10 minutes left for play. A terrific pass. But how well he did to react in that manner. And the counter looks on here. Options available. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here. And no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 16, Piquet. Coming onto the pitch, number 5, Jose Jimenez.
And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Di Maria. And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It hasn't come to very much. Mount. Gomez. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And that is that. Full time here and a draw. The two teams couldn't be separated. What did you make of the visitors before?
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say.
Niggas try so hard when they look at our teams. Niggas be trying so damn hard. Look. Like, oh, your team is good. Oh, shit, I'm scared.
How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is the lineup for the home team. David De Gea starts in goal. Joao Mario starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the striker today is Alexander Sørloth. Terrific block. And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jordi Alba plays with Jesus Navas in the fullback positions. Franck-Yannick Kessié starts alongside Fernando in the center of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, what an opportunity.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. João Mario. Now, can they create something? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. An incisive pass. Now, will they do it from here? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So, 2-0 now. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. He needed to get... Carrasco! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Well, the action underway again, with the Bulldogs very much in control. Gakpo. And sloppy in possession from the Bulldogs. Silva. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now, oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Griezmann, and his eyes lit up in anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance, but you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
Konate, and a strong tackle. This looks more than decent. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? A really intense pressure applied. Fernando. João Félix. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work.
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass.
Gakpo. Bernardo Silva. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Really important tackle.
Not a good pass. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. He's given us away. Bruno Fernandes, and he's through here. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Gosens. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Corner kick forthcoming.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Well, as you can see, the Bulldogs haven't seen too much of the ball so far, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. In position. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, in with a chance! And under pressure, that was a fine play. The first half here comes to an end. Well, the ball is moving again with the Bulldogs very much in charge after the first 45. Carrasco. Griezmann. And danger still. Well, no damage done. João Mario. And a strong tackle. Frimpong. Bruno Fernandes has it. João Mario. Riyad Mahrez. Bruno Fernandes. Regained possession. Mahrez. Takes the shot. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Will it be? He's blocked it. Jordi Alba. Could be a chance to break here. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. João Mario. And Bernardo Silva has it. Can he put it in? What an important piece of defending. Playing it short. Bernardo Silva. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Carrasco. He's in here.
Oh, no.
So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Niklas Süle. Now with Konate. So a throw in here. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball.
A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Griezmann. Yes, onto Konate. Fernandes. Bernardo Silva. What a shocking pass, really. Can they hit on the break? Chances on. He's gone and missed that gilt-edged opportunity.
Well, sometimes in these 1v1 scenarios, you have too much time to think about it. He should do better for me, though.
Alexander Sørloth. Well, couldn't keep it. Now, who can he play it to? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Alexander Sørloth. Disappointing for the Bulldogs to give it away like that. Fernandes. Again, they couldn't keep it. Mahrez. Oh, managing to beat him. A smart stop here. And the short option preferred. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
In the right place to cut out the pass. It has to be! Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
This might be ideal for the counter. An alert intervention. And he read it well, intercepting it. And teammates around him. Might be a chance here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Well, not the easiest of chances, tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Griezmann. Really getting stuck in. Bruno Fernandes. And the referee takes exception to the challenge, free kick. João Mario. Mahrez. On to Bruno Fernandes. What a powerful effort, but just wide. Here it is now, a substitution. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Carrasco. And a goal! To put the final stamp on it, that will do it. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right.